Let's find a bench. Well, heck. Found the elevator, if I remember correctly. And this way. Yep, this floor. So I can get my fully upgraded flamethrower. Capacity, damage, reload, and range. One round plasma cutter. That is a very big range increase there. Crush you with my boots. Yes, plasma cutter for anything at range, and now flamethrower for anything at mid or close range. This is perfect.
Humanity is finished. The marker. Amelia, she knew. She told me it would return the beast to its slumber.
Okay. So if we return the marker to Aegis 7, it'll stop the outbreak?
Exactly. But we need the shuttle to return it to the planet. You have a singularity core, and I can let you through. So what do you say?
Okay, I guess.
It'll end this for good. Deal.
Excellent. I can distract Mercer, but not for long. Get the marker to the shuttle bay quickly. Thank you, Mr. Clark.
What are you doing, buddy? Time to get the marker somewhere that is not this ship.
Hazardous anomaly detected. Quarantine activated.
Man, that's a range increase. Man, that's an amazing range and damage increase. This is amazing.
Hallucinations! Make us whole!
Ishimura's screaming. Critical damage to internal systems. The marker just ripped right through the ship. Something pulled it down to the cargo bay.
Kind, pilot the shuttle to the hangar. I'm going after the marker.
Of course. Amelia, quickly.
Wait, Dr. Kind. That guy's lost it. He killed the captain. We can't trust him near the marker.
He says returning it to the planet is the only way to end this. We've got to try. I'm heading to cargo. You ping Nicole's rig and tell her where to go.
Leave it to me.
Thanks. When I get the marker, we're all getting out of here.
Power node. What's in here? I got all the line gun upgrades now.
Mr. Clark, we're approaching the hangar bay. We'll meet you there with the marker. Yes, Amelia Sue. We'll send the hive mind back into the darkness.
So glad you gave that guy our only escape shuttle. Shit, Isaac. Those things you've killed, their biomass is pulled down in the cargo bay. It's recombined itself into... Well, it's something huge, and the marker's embedded right in the middle. How the hell do we do this?
I've got the Ishimura's cargo cranes. They can move half a bay of mining gear, no problem. If whatever's down there wants to wrestle for the marker, I'm in.
Override the safeties, and yes, it might work. But hurry. We're losing critical systems fast.
Sell storage. flamethrower fuel. Ah yes, I killed an invisible necromorph. More damage and some reload speed. Oh, what do you know? More flamethrower fuel.
Safe operating limits.
Crane malfunction imminent.
Come on, come on!
Guess what? There's nothing you can do to stop me.
To the hangar bay.
The marker. Good work, Mr. Clark. On our way.
Kine, your flight path goes by airlock 19. I can get there from the computer core.
The pickup? Yes, we'll be there.
Can you make it to the airlock alone?
No movement on the cameras. I'm just gonna run for it. Wish me luck.
Why am I running a big circle around this room?
Danger. Containment.
What? Find the pang.
Field approaching maximum capacity.
Achievement. If I can get the Fuck it. More ammo capacity. 22 is great. I have a 22 round, basically, God pistol. Credits. That's a lot of money. Yeah, let's buy suit level 4. Hell yeah, now I got armor on all the places.
Hawkins? It's my brother. On the monitor, he's right by the airlock.
Don't let this place get to you. Kendra, we're out of time.
He's not there. I can make it if I run.
Save real quick. Can kill zombies from across the room with a flamethrower. This is amazing.
Mr. Clark, your colleague's safely on board.
My name is Kendra Daniels. Stand by, Isaac. He's bringing the shuttle in now.
Automated loading controls. Must be the damage to the ship.
We're losing time. The hive mind is down there.
Kine, relax. I'll turn off the gravity in the hangar, then I can load the marker by hand.
All right. No, don't worry, Amelia. They understand.
Jesus.
What is this? Ah. A battery. Batteries and boxes. There are two batteries if I'm not missing anything. Say you could exist. Flamethrower. Hello there, DVB. What is on the other side of the hangar, aka this side? What is there?
It's on board. Come, quickly!
Go open the hatch for him. You and him and the Aegis 7 was off limits. The planet was one big government experiment. The marker, this divine artifact, it was built by human hands.
That's impossible. It's an alien world. The miners dug up the fucking thing.
After it was planted here a few hundred years ago. Even Kai didn't pick up on that. They found the first marker in some crater on Earth. That one. That was real. Alien. Enough to inspire unitology. Our people studied it and reverse engineered this red marker. But they needed somewhere to test it.
Aegis 7.
You've seen the result. The stuff of nightmares. I thought the old reports were just hysteria. Until I saw what I saw. They sealed off the whole system, buried the records nice and clean. Until CEC got greedy. Those idiots tore Aegis 7 apart and woke up with the old research team left behind.
So Earthgov sent you to sweep it all under the rug. Damn it, we have to return the marker. If anyone else stumbles across Aegis 7...
It was disappeared once. We can do it again. I've seen how the marker fucks with your head. It must be contained. For what it's worth. We made a great team. You'll find another way off the Ishimura. I mean, you're one hell of an engineer.
Your experiment's gonna kill us all! Daniels!
Well then.
It was all for nothing.
Isaac, come in, it's Nicole.
Where are you?
In the flight control room. Please, you have to come up here now. There's still a way out for us, but we don't have much time.
Multiple system failures detected. Unable to reroute critical functions.
Is there anything in here I can grab? Money. No. And more money. Money is always neat.
There you are.
Thank God you're here. The ship's coming apart. I saw what you've been through. Your investigation, Mercer. What happened with us?
We don't have to talk about it.
I need you to know I'm sorry about everything.
It's okay, Isaac. You know I forgive you.
Well, good, but...
I'm still hoping. You can recall the shuttle and remote pilot from here. Bring back the marker and we can return it to Aegis 7. You can make us whole again.
I just want to make things right.
Then let's do it together.
Recalling shuttle USG-09. Prepping remote docking procedures.
Damn it, Isaac! You don't know what you're doing!
I know! I'm finally doing the smart thing.
You fucking kidding me? Shit!
Warning. Escape pod launch detected from shuttle USG-09.
Escape pod. Damn! We lost her.
It doesn't matter. She can't escape her fate. But who can? Reprogram the shuttle with our flight path to Aegis 7 and join you on board.
Don't leave me waiting.
Never again.
I eat hunters for breakfast. Fast reload. Incredibly heartfelt moment, if not for the big plot twist at the end, which I'm not saying anything about, because you've never played Dead Space before. It's a pretty big one.
Are you afraid, Isaac?
No. With you, I can handle anything.
One more ride together, then. This all began in the core of the planet.
Daniel said EarthGov built the marker. Some experiment they abandoned hundreds of years ago.
If you're not ready, Miracle must be as terrifying as a nightmare. The planet is restless, hungry. It'll try to eat us alive. But we have the marker. We'll put things back the way they were. We will be whole again.